Welcome to Boardwalk Hall. We're here in Atlantic City, New Jersey, and I am so privileged to be able to present this magnificent Kimball pipe organ today. I want to say thank you to everybody who lovingly restores and maintains both this instrument and the instrument in the arena, specifically Nathan Bryson, Scott Banks, James Martin, Carl Hersom, and Chuck Gibson, and Brant Duddy, and there's a whole host of other people too on the board and the crew. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for maintaining such wonderful instruments and presenting them to the public in this way. I'm going to play a wide variety of music today. That first piece was called Rondo in G, and it's usually more of a traditional classical piece. I kind of turned it into that rock thing, whatever that is, using some extra MIDI sounds, which I play from my cell phone. And you're going to hear a couple arrangements like that. Those backup tracks are things that I've custom arranged and composed myself. But you're also going to hear a lot of solo organ music today, and you're even going to see some silent films. So stick around. This next piece is kind of a jazz standard in Dave Brubeck's canon of work. An amazing jazz composer. And I learned this piece a while ago for my album. I ended up actually speaking to him about it, and he asked me if I played the theme to this piece of music in the pedals. And I said, no, but that's an interesting suggestion. Maybe I'll try that sometime. And he said, don't, you'll fall over. And I always remembered his sense of humor. I so wish I'd gotten to speak with him more, because he passed away a couple years later. But it's a joy for me to be able to share his music with people. So this is Blue Rondo a la Turk. Thank you. That was a piece by Jerome Kern called Waltz in Swing Time, which, as a dancer, I especially appreciate this scene from this movie, Swing Time. It's one of the most iconic Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers duos. And this next piece is very, very different. I like pushing the envelope as much as I can. I'm going to use a rhythm track in this piece as well. And you're actually going to hear a vocalist in this track. That's my sister, Claire Avakian. I'm very spoiled that I can just have her do recording projects for me and include her in my organ presentations even when she's not here. So this is a collection of music from the movie Slumdog Millionaire.
Mm-hmm.
The International Youth Silent Film Festival is a filmmaking competition for filmmakers 20 years old or younger. And I'm the director of music for this festival, so I compose the music, which are original 3-minute theater organ soundtracks, and those get posted online, and filmmakers download their favorite track and make a movie to go with the music. So it's reverse of how the film scoring process normally works, but it means that hundreds of filmmakers competing in regionals all around the world get to explore the sounds of the theater organ through making these films. It's a very unique thing, and these films are very impressive. I've brought three of them with me today. And if you're curious to know more after watching these, you can visit makesilentfilm.com, and you can watch videos of previous winners. You can learn more about the festival that way. So enjoy these three films from the International Youth Silent Film Festival.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. My name is Nathan Bryson. I'm curator of pipe organs here at Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City. I want to say thank you to Nathan Avakian for his incredible program today, and a very special thank you to the American Theater Organ Society for two very generous grants that have helped us restore this magnificent Kimball pipe organ. I also want to say thank you to each and every one of you, our friends and followers, for your generous support of this weekly broadcast. As a nonprofit organization, we rely on your donations to continue these weekly broadcasts. If you're able to donate, we would be grateful for your support. You can donate by visiting our website at www.boardwalkorgans.org.
That piece was the theme to the movie Somewhere in Time, one of the most beautiful film scores, in my opinion, by John Barry. I'm going to play one more piece to close out this virtual program. This is a piece that I actually wrote a couple of years ago. I was approached by the publisher of the Jersey Journal, which is a local publication in Jersey City. And they were having their 150th anniversary of the founding of their paper and wanted an organ piece to commemorate the occasion. And I'd never done a project like that before, so I tried to take everything that I knew about that paper, which they have a very progressive, optimistic, community-based energy, and put that into a piece of music. And I think I've done it successfully. But I certainly enjoy playing it, and I enjoy sharing it. This was published in the anniversary edition of the paper, but it's also on my website. So if you are an organist or you know somebody that wants to learn to play this piece, you can visit avakianmusic.com and get the sheet music there. So again, thank you to everybody with the Historic Organ Restoration Committee. It's just been a complete honor to be able to play this instrument today, and I hope you enjoy At the Square.
Thank you.